Gekko guide in under 30 seconds. Let's do this. When you're using his flash, you can actually use it as a recon dart. When it flashes people, you can see where people are being flashed from, giving you useful info. When you're using mosh pit, try to combo it with a fade cease or an astro suck for almost guaranteed kills, as it does 150 damage in the center. Lastly, think of his flash as a weird rain of flash. Try to throw it either high or low to the ground, because it almost always is one shot to break it.